Oh, Brandon's here. Hello. I try to capture it. The boss. Yep. Okay. How do I? Let's see here. Let me sort out my Pokemon pal situation. There we go. And then. How do you switch pal spheres? There's a button for that. Trolls? Crouch, reload, sprint, change pal, change sphere is two. Okay, I got one. One try for that, and I'll switch it over to the others. So we're gonna go in. Level 23, huh? Would you like to enter the dungeon? I guess yes, I would. Okay. Weapon is damaged. I should have repaired. Well, at least this is less health than the other boss. And I am out of arrows, of course. Yeah, you're right. Sixty-six. 64. Okay. 15%. Come on, rip. Yeah, 5% on the base one. Miss press. And so was that. That's 5%. Yeah, that was come on, 5%. Aw, 29%. Aw. Actually, I never really paid. Yeah, new capture rate. I get 36 more tries. Aw. 35. Probably should upgrade to Mega Spheres, huh? Come on, 30%. Yeah. Woo. Thank you for all of your help, Brainless. All right. I think I will... I've not been putting any into attack. I've heard that's... I think I'm just gonna put more into health. Wait, what did, Phone BRB? Alright. I think I'll just put more into health. Health seems good. Alright. Hey, Death Row. How's it going? Are you still streaming? Probably not if you're chatting here, chilling. All right. So I guess we just walk out of this thing through the portal. Just wrapped up, about to get kids settled. As you do. Do I want to leave the dungeon? Yes, I do. Yeah, I know what you meant. Okay. Oh, so they can be repeated every hour. Alrighty. Gonna be in and out lurking, dude. Hey, appreciate it. Appreciate the lurk. Let's see. Switch to the right pal here. Do some flying. Yeah. What do you got in mind? Probably should get some arrows. Unless you have more spare arrows on you. Where is there a fast travel point? Have you explored to the northeast at all? Oh, there is a fast travel. There's a island hopper coast to the north. Yeah. X. Yeah. Oh, I can use the fast travel there. All right, I'm gonna go back to the base and see about some arrows. So what does it take to make the mega spheres? Or have I unlocked that yet? Or no, probably have to make them over in let's see. I think I've not unlocked those yet. But I could. Yeah, there we go. Interesting. I guess I still... You have to use the power thing? Oh, interesting. Ah, I see. You have a capture level 4? Yeah, I don't. Where do I see that? Also, I should repair stuff. Here. Oh yeah, of course. It's currently 2. I need 3 more Lip Monk effigies. Let's see, I wanna go to the item repair, there we go. Let's get all repaired up. So you can also make the normal pal spheres here. It's like, why would you do that? 133, does it use less resources or something? Versus over here. 133. Okay. Maybe it's faster on the assembly line. Guess I can help out. Get some arrows going. This same feeling that I have when I'm doing modded Minecraft, where it's taking a while to do something because the game is making you suffer so that you want to progress and have faster ways of doing things. That is the feeling I have right now. Switch out my daydream. With the three of us, it goes a lot faster. And in chat, a wild Mothem appears. It is kind of enjoyable also to just see, like, experience gained passively from the base, from the pals doing things. Seems like a good amount of arrows. 150 or so. How many arrows do you have, Brainless? 100? Alright. Well, now I have more than you. Do we want to go to a boss? Sleep? Sure. So I should probably put stuff away that I don't want to carry. What is it? R to quick store things? All right, where to? Same place? Oh, sure. The place we just left? I think that's what you mean. Yes. All right. You went further. Okay. Follow you. Where are you? Oh, you're over there. Okay, so to the northeast. Northeast. You just have to backspace the whole line of text, right? Yep, I'm going the right way. That's good. I will be there shortly. Aw, fighting the boss. That's unfortunate. I'm currently flying over two Phlox. Where are you? Grintail. All right. Care? Are you gonna catch it? How do I command? Yeah, there we go. Don't attack. There we go. I should be more careful about how I throw those spheres. Yeah. All right, I'll get along with that. You can do it. Did I see a sphere roll over here? Ooh, a chest. Sounds like you did it. Yeah, I think so. I didn't capture it. It said I got the kill, so... What do? Oh, there's another fast travel point over. Pretty close. That away. There's the level 31 close. Well, that might be challenging. Might kill us. Which way is it? Is it this way? I wish I could properly, yeah, okay, it's this way. Oh yeah, flying. That's the thing. Oh, there's the fast travel point. So, that's what happens if I run out of stamina. The Nightwing just lands, huh? Okay. Ooh, a Rebunny. Is, but I'll turn around or I get distracted by something and there needs to be a thing on the compass at the top for people that are in your guild. Yeah, on the map. If I remember to open the map, yes, it does. But other things that show up on the map also show up on the compass at the top. Alright, where are we going? Oh. yeah, that's a good one. Gotta remember that I have the parachute. Level 31, huh? You're gonna have to protect me. Sure. Let's do it. Helps if I attack the right thing. Ooh, he floats too? Am I? 1-1-1. Not do a lot of damage. At least my pals are doing damage. Zero 0.02% chance. Yeah. 4% chance of capture. Ooh, you got a yellow sphere. There you go, you got it. I haven't unlocked those yet, but that's fine. Yeah, I liked the message when I tried to use the base PAL sphere. It's like, that's not gonna work. I don't remember. He's a muscle head. Alright, how is my... Okay. Making some progress up in the levels. Yeah, the mammoth came on my... Alright, so that yellow sphere, when is that unlock? 20? Okay, the Giga sphere, alright. Nice. Yeah. Oh, you picked those up? I suspect that did you pick them up around here or elsewhere? Because I see PAL spheres on the ground, but maybe what you get is based on your level? Or I thought those were, but those are just PAL beam fragments. Too many messages. You're cheap. Oh, you were timed down. I wonder if there's a way to change the setting on the server. Now what? Probably should aim for things that are a bit lower, or I was very ineffectual, let's say, fighting that boss. I mean, alternatively, I could go just, you know, pick up random pals. Or King Pack is 20 day? Yeah, that's doable. Let's do that. Let's see, we have to go. Where's that? Okay, we can fast travel through Central Bridge. Which way is that from here? Southwest? Yep. Small settlement? Yes. Yeah, that is the closest one there. I imagine at some point we will be able to unlock better flying mounts. They'll be able to go further and faster, or at least further. First thought, you can. It's not. Well, I see. It dismount. Dismisses. It dismisses your ride. So I was trying to get out. All right. So northwest. Are you ready? Seems like yes. Four. There we go. Still doing very little damage, but at least my pals are doing something. not paying attention. But I'm glad you, Ah, sorry. I, needed to tell my pals to stop attacking, and I failed to do that. Well. Temporary shield effect and stuff is very Fortnite like too. Speaking of game parallels. I had not captured one of those before. We're gonna do chill it at one point. And then that didn't happen because I think it got taken out by something else. We could do that. Unless there are other bosses that I don't see. Oh, there's a Zuro up to the northwest. What do you think? Bushy 23? Okay. Where's that? Lead the way. Actually, first I'm gonna go down and get that Lift Monk effigy. Discovered this with your group. A reincarnated guy, level 50. Interesting. Someone isekai'd into Palworld. Let's see how I talk to him. I'm gonna try. Talk. Don't look at me like that. Are you trying to say I've done something wrong? I'm not an officer anymore. Next. I'm not even supposed to be here. I nearly died after... He got hit by truck coon. Yeah, while on a job. When I came to, I was on this island. When I was sure I was dead, I prayed for a slice of pizza. Now I can make pizza appear in my hand whenever I want. Pretty amazing skill. Yeah, here, take a slice. Free pizza. Alright, cool. Can I have another? Yeah. That little trait makes you hungry, you've had enough. Interesting. It has nice properties, you say. Alright, let's take a look. Pizza. A dish made by piling red berries, tomato, and cheese on bread. Eating it slightly improves work speed and allows you to stay fuller for slightly longer for a period of time. Interesting. Interesting. So is that something we could actually make? Or do we have to get it from that guy? Also, the notion that he summons it, but it makes him hungry to do that. It's kind of an interesting statement. All right, going up. I do see a, I was gonna say I did see a boss spot over in the distance, but, or a dungeon entrance or what have you. But I'm guessing maybe there's something here too. Not aimed the right way either. It's unfortunate. Should I get a different melee weapon at this point? I'm still running around with this stone spear. That feels inadequate. Syndicate Gunner, level 5, escape the sphere. Cheeky bastard. Alright, I'll give you a couple chances. 185 gold. Yeah, I gave him a couple of chances to become, you know, a pal. Oh, nothing in there. That's unfortunate. Alright, where did you go? Where did you go? First you were there, and then you were... Map? Oh, you're up there. Okay. Thank you. So does the higher level Nightwing have more stamina? Maybe not. Yeah, any better pals? This like a Breath of the Wild speedrun. Rolling all the way. Is that what I'm thinking of? Some Zelda game. Effigy? Nice. Yeah, Breath of the Wild is really amazing. I've not played the Tears of the Kingdom. I've seen a little bit of it with the new mechanics and stuff, and it looks pretty cool too. But last time I played Breath of the Wild, I was trying to do the Master... Not the Master Sword thing, that's easy enough to do, but the Trials. And then I kind of had no time to do that. Sealed Realm of the Sword, Master. Speaking of mastering swords, I guess we'll go in, huh? Ooh. Alright, so... Let's see here. I want to summon... And then I want to go ahead and attack aggressively, and I will switch to my that, and then team is hungry, gotta feed the team. Yeah, just about out of food too. What's going on here? Bugged? Yeah, it seems like it. First Zelda game you ever played? Wow. Well, it's a good one to start with. my first Zelda game was Link's Awakening on the Game Boy. That and Breath of the Wild are the only ones that I've actually beaten, I think. Almost with Ocarina of Time. Back in the day. And then I played quite a bit of Twilight Princess, but then never... I don't think I was anywhere near finishing it. Let's don't attack and then summon back. Can I control the amount of damage we're doing here? Oh, he's gone. Hey, look, it's not bugged anymore. down to 130, 128. Ow. Oh, I'm out of arrows. So let me go fight this sword guy with my stun spear. This is fun. 60. Let's see. 4% chance. 15, 16% chance. Nope. 15, 16. Nope. Okay. Use the cheap spheres now. He was really into those kind of games when you were younger. Yeah. That was the first new, like, gaming thing that I had was the Game Boy. I spent so much time. Yeah, we did it. Alright, I'm gonna have to take a break here in a minute or two. But we can get out of the dungeon, maybe go back to the base. Yeah, you have a little bit of health, huh? What am I at? 1450? Oh yeah? Oh yeah, you did. Look at your health. Good thing you were here. Do I want to leave the dungeon? Yes. Alright. Well, hey, I want to say thanks to everyone that's here. Thanks for coming, hanging out. We're not done. I'm going to get to a fast travel point, I think. Is it north here? North is that way, yeah. 100 meters? Alright. So I'm going to take a little break here. Maybe flying is a good idea. I want a bunch of fights. Or maybe I do. We did it. Ooh, what are these guys? Van worms. They're attacking me. Why? No, thank you. Fast travel. Let's get out of there.